today I'm going to be teaching you how to do Mary How I Little Lamb. First, I'm going to be singing the song, and then I'm going to show you how to teach it. Deep voice in if you need to. Let me get it on first. Let me put it on high. Wait, guys, made a mistake. Sometimes you can make a mistake. Messed up, guys. I keep when I go fast because my brother taught me and she said go a little fast. So sorry about that. So that's how you do it, the song. So now I'm gonna teach you. So my brother wrote on his C-E-N-A, so and another C, and there's the piano. So C-E, you're going to press, that's E-C, that's A, so this is how the song's going to go. Going to press E, and then right there is A, so, and then you're going to go like this. And then you can press this. And then you're gonna press this. I messed up. So. And then you're gonna go like this. See again? Three times. Wait, no. Guys, keep this thing. Let me see if you can see C-E. So. C-E. Perfect. C-E. C-E. So you can press E-C. A. And then. Three times. Then when you press it three times, C three times, and then one time for E again, and then A, and then same thing. But first you go like this. Wait, no, guys. So when you do the second part, it's the second part. So E, C, and all. E, C, and then you're going to go like, wait, no, go like this, ready? Yes. E, C, E, C, E, C, and then like this. I'm gonna do it faster. So like this. So you start from E, E, C, A, C. Three times. E, C three times. One time, A one time, again, so like that. But now I'm gonna show you. This is how the song goes, and you should sing it so then you know what you're doing. Wait, You should go faster than it's like, you know. Three, two, one, go. Don't go too fast because then you could go in a different way and mess up. So that's how the song goes. Bye guys, see you later.